According to the Director Mission Outreach in Church of Uganda, Reverend Simon Peter Dembelia Yesu, wrongdoers are demanding the law to govern them. He noted that the love for money, both in the church and at individual level, has led people to go astray. Dembelia Yesu added that the earthly needs and desires have led man to lose the fear of God. He explained that God's commandments have never been instructions.
One of the problems in the church today is that the revelance of God has gone out of the hearts of men. People don't fear God. That is why one can be in the choir and be a womanizer, can be a pastor and be a thief. I want you to know that if we are to be restored, the fear of the Lord must get back to our hearts. Scripture says in Proverbs chapter 8, verse 13, that to fear God is to hate evil. We must hate evil.
The 21st annual conference has been attended by people from the district and different parts of the country, as the Mbale Diocese Mission Coordinator Israel Muhofa explains.
This one particularly is for the Anglican Renewal Fellowship and Team Ministries. We have been in place since 1995, and we have taken a bit of time when we are fellowshipping and having these annual conferences.
The hosting Nabumali Archdeacon, Reverend Johnstone Wasilia, was very happy that the conference is back after 2 years. He said he is optimistic that this conference is going to revive the church.
People have been dormant. We have been torn apart in families, economically, socially. And now that the message is that we have to, the Lord who put us apart, who tore us, is reestablishing us, is bringing us back. The pieces are being bound together. So the Christians will go back and settle where they have not been settled.
The General Secretary, Bible Society of Uganda, Simon Peter Mukama, who attended the conference, said it's a pleasure to see that what has been prepared for Christians is consumed. Story by Wilfred Masaba for the news.